I was like, oh, you always say mean stuff about me on stage. It's not mean. If it's true. I heard that. Now, we've written some beautiful songs and some not so beautiful songs, but we've been writing for years, and we've written some really beautiful songs, I think, for this new record that we can't wait to. It's going to come out in April, at the end of March. So. Yeah. And we just got the pretty cool. End of the year kind of list where the our live record made one of the top 10 best live records of all time. Pretty crazy. So, you know, it's a pretty amazing list. Clapton's in there, Neil Young, the Beatles, Van Morrison, and so remember that next time you say hello to me. Oh yeah, I'm like, are you kidding me? Like recently, like, you know, obviously it's very, very sad that John Glenn passed away. Can you imagine his bragging rights? You know? If I was John Glenn, oh my God, everybody would have to like bow in front of me. I'd be bragging about being on the moon faster than everybody else. So, details. God, like that matters anymore. Zinga! You're welcome. Feel